Good morning, good morning. Oh, that's a song. Good morning, good morning. Anyway, welcome to today's Goldie session, Thursday, 11 o'clock. And you're here with me, Cheryl, for about half an hour of singing. And we are going to continue the theme that Rachel set up on Tuesday. And it's requests week. So we've asked you guys what requests you like, what songs you like, anything we've done, anything that we could do. And Rachel put all the work in and she asked a few people what songs that they enjoyed the most. So that's what we did on Tuesday and I'm going to continue that today. But we have a celebrity Goldie dedicated to today's session. And we want to say a big hello to John Bissett. And John is one of our biggest followers on our, since we've been going online. I think he's probably watched every single session and he's great at sharing it and liking it. And he's one of our champions for our online sessions. In fact, I had an email from John. Let me just grab my phone. Here it is. I should put this on silent anyway. But I would thought it would be lovely to read this out because John sent this in. Let's find it. And he said, "Please, Mrs., how do I get the sessions online?" Such a joker. Obviously, he's already accessing the sessions. John, yes. He said, "My favourites are In No Particular Order, Can't Help Falling In Love With You, Consider Yourself One of Us, I Can See Clearly Now, My Old Man's a Dustman, Sweet Caroline, Take Me Home Country Roads, Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes, and of course, Chirpy Chirpy Cheep Cheep. Missing Goldie's live sessions, but so thankful for you both, John B." So, sorry John to read that out. Let's put my phone on silent while I'm here. We don't want that ringing in the middle. But so many songs there, so many great songs. We thought, why not just dedicate a whole session to John? So we hope you enjoy today's session, John. Let us know, send us a message and let us know what you think. So I'm going to start with a song that we did when I first covered a session that John attends in Rita Penai Library. And he's very welcoming. John's a great guy and he made us sing this song to welcome me as my first time there. And it's from Oliver and it's Consider Yourself At Home. So that's out to everybody as well, joining in the session from your homes. Consider yourself at home. My home is your home for the next half an hour. And this one's for you and John. Here we go.
Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself out of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares whatever we got we share. If it's a chance to be, we should see some harder days. Empty larder days. Why grouse? Always a chance we meet somebody to foot the bill when the drinks are on the house. Consider yourself on rent. We don't want to have no fuss, for after some consideration we can stay. Consider yourself one of us. Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what every got we share. Nobody tries to be la-di-da or an uppity. There's a cup of tea for all. And it's wise to be empty with a rolling pin when the landlord comes to call. Consider yourself a mate. We don't want to have we can stay. Consider yourself one of us. consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot.
John will know why I look a bit awkward in the middle there. I think that version must be from the live sort of musical version or the film. So there's a lot of bits in between. So I hope you managed to follow me, who wasn't following it very well. Never mind. I hope you had a nice Cockney accent on there. Okay, we're going to move on to another request by John Bissett. Yes. So this one, I'm just going to have a quick drink. This one is always very popular in most of our sessions. And sometimes it's sung towards the end of the sessions and you'll see why. But this is obviously for John, sung by John. This one's by John Denver. We're going to do some clapping for the chorus, so maybe I'll grab an instrument. And at the end, I want you to join me in a big yeah! Because it's kind of one of those songs, okay? So here is Take Me Home, Country Roads, and your words will appear. So you sit down, right on here, the horse, you know.
Almost done. West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountains. Shenandoah River. Life is old and older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. Country roads, take me home.
I don't want to be on my own. Okay, what shall we do next? What else? Okay, let's do this one. This is a bit of a funny song from years and years ago. Let's find out when. I say years and years ago. It could be any time. 1960. Oh, I thought it was before that. Okay, I'm looking at a different song. Okay, this one's from 1960. It's a very funny song. Back to the sort of London area. Is it? No, it's not London. Oh, this might not be London. Okay, but it's definitely British because of the accent. You can tell me where this originated from, because I got London in my head and I might be wrong. But anyway, it's Lonnie Donegan. That's not London, is it? Oh, okay. Anyway, let's just sing. Forget about that. Maybe we'll cut it out. Lonnie Donegan, My Old Man's a Dustman.
Now here's a little story. To tell it is a must.
About
an unsung hero
that
moves away the dust.
Some
people make a fortune, others admit. My old man doesn't
earn much. In fact, he's flipping
skint.
Oh,
my old man's a dustman. He wears a dustman hat. He wears gold blimey trousers and lives in a council flat. He wears a proper banana in great big bobtail boots. He's built to the yard to pull them up, then he calls them Daisy Roots. Some folks give tips at Christmas and some of them forget. So when he up, he spills them on the step. Now my old man got bouncy
and to the council rope.
Next time my old man went round there, he punched him up the throat. Oh, my old man, the left man, he wears a left man's hat. He wears tall blimey trousers and he lives in a council flat. I say, Les.
Yeah?
I found a police dog in my dustbin.
How do you know he's a police dog?
He had a policeman with him.
With these songs, especially with just how many words are in there. It's getting more and more familiar to me, but I never say the jokes. I leave them to the jokes. It's quite funny. Did you catch all the jokes? Or did you know it? Did you just know it? Okay, enough about that one. And it was London. They were Londoners, weren't they? Oh, I need to find out straight on Google after this. Okay, I am going to interrupt today's session which was dedicated to our celebrity Goldie, John Bissett. And I'm just going to throw a little other request in there because we want to say also a big hello to Sue Hayes. And Rachel didn't manage to squeeze this one in a session, so I said I'd do it for you because it's a popular song anyway. It's a great one. Let's go. Oh, we got some jazz hands. Okay, yeah, I'll explain that now. Let's have a look. Ken Dodd, I think this is. Yeah, Ken Dodd. 1964. Happiness, okay, and we did lovely Happiness. Where was I? I think it's probably Kate Haynes in Cardiff, and she goes Happiness. So every time you sing the word happiness, I want some jazz hands because you're happy. Okay, John. Okay. So this is for Sue Hayes and some Ken Dodd and Happiness. So get up dancing, guys. Let's do some dancing. Here we go.
Happiness, happiness, the greatest gift that I possess. I thank the Lord that I've been blessed with more of my share of happiness. To me, this world is a wonderful place. I'm the luckiest human in a human race. I've got no silver and I've got no gold, but I've got happiness in my soul. Happiness for me is an ocean tide, a sunset fading on the mountainside. A big old hello to the stars above, when I'm in the arms of the one I love. Oh, happiness, happiness, the greatest gift that I possess. I thank the Lord that I've been blessed with all my share of happiness. Happiness is a field of grain, turning its face to the falling rain. I see it in the sunshine, breathing in the air. Happiness, happiness everywhere. A wise old man told me one time, happiness is a frame of mind. When you go to measuring a man's success, don't count money, count happiness. Oh, happiness, happiness, the greatest gift that I possess. I thank the Lord that I've been blessed with all my share of happiness. Oh, happiness, happiness, the greatest gift that I possess.
One, didn't I? I missed one happiness. Did you see it? Did you catch it? Sue, I hope you enjoyed that. And yeah, and I hope you joined in. And the jazz hands too. Back to regular proceedings now. Our songs for John Bissett, our biggest fan. I can't wait to come back to your session and read a pen eye, John, and we can sing all these songs together and have a good laugh. Can't wait, can't wait. Okay, I will definitely be coming. This one, I've sang before and it's a lovely song. I'm going to sit down for this one. It's a nice swaying song by Johnny Nash. One of my favourites. We'll have to duet this one, John, okay? Because you like the harmonies in this one, don't you? So sing along with me, practice your harmonies, and we'll do it when we eventually can get together once again in Read a Pen Eye Library. We can't wait. See Sue again. Okay, here we go.
I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone. Bright, 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 sunshiny day. It's gonna be bright.
Anyway, okay, we've got one more song. John, here is, you knew I would do this one, okay, because when Rachel said you'd wrote in, I was like, I want to do this one. I've done it for you before, I've done it with my kids, online, back in early lockdown last year, oh my word. Okay, and this one's by Middle of the Road. It's got some action, so you have to join in, okay? You'll pick them up really quickly. This is a song that John made me sing right at the end of our Goldie session for the first one that I covered for Sue in Read a Pen Eye Library, and he requested this one for our final song. Was it this one or it was Consider Yourself? I think it was this one. Because at the end, it goes on and on and on. And I could just see John's face getting, the smile just getting wider and wider. Because I don't think I'd done it before. When he knew, I was thinking, oh my gosh, is this ever going to end? I'm going to be here all day. I think that was the plan. I think the plan was to keep me there. Keep me there longer. Like I said, I can't wait until we are back singing properly at our Goldie session. So here we go. Chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep.
Chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, woke up this morning and my mama was gone. Ooh, wee, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, oh,
chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirp. 5 times, John. It's 5 times at the end. Oh, but by now you should all know the actions. Ooh wee, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirp. Okay, that's it for today for our celebrity Goldie John Bissett. Congratulations, you had a session dedicated all to you, pretty much. So our big news as well, don't forget, Sian will be with us on the 5th of April, first Monday of every month for our Welsh language sessions. So I'm going to say goodbye for now and I'll see you next week. And here's a lovely message from Sian.
Dewch chi ymuno gyda fi ar ddydd Llun am 11:00 am sesiwn trwy gyfrwng y Gymraeg. Gwelwch chi gyn hir!